This is for my This is hard to say. I wanna make sure I go about this in the right way. Cause lately I've been busy a lot, and I know you don't feel appreciated.
Hey, check this out, man. On Valentine's Day, February the 14th, man, I'll be doing my second annual Love and Comedy Poetry Jam, man. This is on Valentine's Day. You know, if you love somebody, man, y'all bring them to the Tower Theater. You know, on Valentine's Day, man, I got the hottest show in Fresno, man. It's gonna be hosted by Weezy the P, man. Everybody in Fresno know Weezy the P. I got, man, John Jones, Derek Burns, man. I got Mariah Alexis. I got Lonnie Pele. I got Tony Martin, man. I got my partner, Ralph Sanchez, coming, man. I got a special guest, man, Phil Medina. He's coming down from the Refried Comedy Tour. And, I got Kenzie Rose, man, and she's going to play behind a band called Hidden Motion. And like I say, man, this is the second annual comedy show at the Tower Theater. And the headliner is my partner, you know, Eric Blake. I'm going to tell y'all a little something about Eric Blake, man. He started doing comedy like 20 years ago. We were doing comedy in L.A. You know, he's a 20-year vet. He has the biggest Latino following in comedy. Like I say, February 14th at the Tower Theater, man, the hottest comedy show, man, put on by Clean Cut Entertainment and the Freeway Worldwide Hustle Team. Don't forget, man, don't forget February 14th, man. You're going to love you better.
I love you better, baby.
To see you too, just when you think there's nothing else I can.